735 KFM 95.9. Good Friday on a Good Friday. Blum Blum today hang out with the legendary Lucky Lekhwat. One guy that is, you've never had anything horrible more like. Super great guy. Shabu and Malaga?
I'm great. Triple champion.
Thank you, Tammy.
Okay, yeah.
Triple champion.
Okay,
nice. You must remind them. It's Good Friday. People go to church. People perform a uniform. People pray. And you used to pray before every game that you play. One question I want to know from you. Which day do you say,
thanks, champ, and good morning to all the listeners of KFM, my favorite radio station.
As a guy that is a defender, and yeah, like for me, jersey number 14 is a legendary jersey. Pagani, that's not chasing yan. He be parmosh dana laying ko mo kasi sa kfunenga ng abil talaga nila. May pagod like kaya pem unang tapos para iyo talaga kfunenga ang spanish. Yeah, may feel man. Lok na man daw pa sa kanila kanila lumutuan zani. Marafedo spanish. Which guy say lega talaga kfunenga ang talaga pirates? I don't even know why they parang starting 11.
Unfortunately, I think we have a chairman Lazi Paul, I understand that. Yeah. So yeah, he always assembled a good team. For me, I think all the players that generation length alena is combined. But I'm not magita.
Maragnay parega jalak pares batu kradra pasela.
Hi man. I just call Lisbina. If not madam Milena from me. Serious. In Kalena, who young kulisi la perform.
I know.
Epolokwani so. Kumbula one day ang phone lat gimme. He like. Why are you tomo ba wiki? So give me some why when I narcon na house take a lot take. So I don't say what we are to ramu to Panasonic.
That guy will tackle you from laying you in. Nasentamin will tackle your neck. Your neck.
Ah, Panasonic.
So like how whole ane?
Yeah.
Did you always want to play soccer?
You know what, ne? My uncle, two of my uncles, never played ball. So they are the ones who never encouraged to get the ball. I remember before there was like this thing of champ, then under 12. I was playing for the under 12, but they were playing for champ.
Okay.
So my uncle, he was like forcing me to play, to train with the under, like A team.
Okay.
Yeah. So it's where like started to push me, hurry. You must play soccer with the ball, understand? So kyo na ntuloring like na golo ngi tumi ngi samuka bon.
Losing sense of you, as someone that you played with, how hard was it?
Yes, you know, for me it was hard because of Narisha Rumuka Ofel. And you know, sometimes sort of it's and then Utla Mutabal Lalimo to understand and ask who sort no show, then after they will show, obviously some of us support to understand.
Sure.
Like after the sad news from, I think I heard from my mom, Riale Tuaba, and Miki. Yeah, Miki called me, said, no, he's coming to fetch me, Rio, go for slow. Then I didn't believe, understand? Then when you get there, like, 12 hours, I was like, no, can't need yo. So it was sad. And sad because of the boy was, that time I was injured, he was the captain of the team.
Sure.
The captain of Bafana Bafana.
Amen.
So I was like, but why God? But, you know, sometimes.
Yeah, things happen, eh?
Happens for a reason, and yeah, I think Lutheran is a lot for a reason, you understand that. And we didn't get anything for why it happened.
Malaga, what is Palace Bet? Because yeah, people are betting left, right, and center, and now, boom, there's the Palace Bet. What is that?
Ish, you know what, ne? After like I posted it, many people ask me same question. Same question. So today I'm here, hope they are listening.
What is Pali?
Yeah, today because of they told them today to make my favorite radio station,
sure.
FM. So hope Balutus. Pali's Bet is a new online sports book.
Sure.
From what they call this thing, Piemont, which is also home to the legendary Emperor's Palace.
Yeah, Emperor's Palace, they have beautiful venues there.
No,
yeah.
They really do.
And then when I do my shows, they give me the best hotel.
So, Lucky, how do people join Palace Bet?
A Palace Bet, to join, you must go to palacebet.co.za. It's easy, and you sign up, and when you make your first deposit, they can give you a 100% bonus.
Okay.
And which means you can get up to 100,000 free.
Yeah.
It's simple as that, yeah.
Okay.
This weekend, since we're doing the Palace page and people want to go and bet, and I love betting. I love betting. And most of the time, among betting, Paris want to give you a choice. Liverpool want to give you a choice. And lately, Moragasolo started very well when the season opened. I don't know what's happening right now. So your tips for the games that are happening this weekend, and for anyone that wants to go to Palace Bet and bet.